the content of what I'm streaming. I've been arrested for breach of the peace.
You've
been arrested for breach of the peace. You've all watched this. Can you get me a solicitor? Can you turn off your live feed, please? Yeah.
Do you understand what I've just
said? Sorry, can you explain it again?
I've been arrested on suspicion causing a breach of the peace.
What does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean?
I've been told that the police are doing the case for
That's the information I've got. I'm inciting people.
This is free speech. This is where we're at. You're not even allowed to. Look at this.
Look how many people.
Come on, what are you trying to hide? Do you know when you do this?
More people.
Just let them deal this.
More people are going to watch this now than ever. This is ridiculous, lads. Do you feel right what you're doing here? I haven't said a word. In fact, someone laid their hand and assaulted me outside court. Yeah, other people swore at me and threatened me about my mother, and here I am being arrested for saying nothing.
I'm threatened to behead me. I've done nothing.
What are they arresting you for, Tommy?
Breach of the peace. Apparently, I'm inciting on my video. Can you please, George, get me a solicitor?
Because I'm on a suspended sentence.
He has actually done nothing wrong. All it would take is for you to go through his video and see he's not. He's even said they're innocent until they're proven guilty.
He must have been right.
Shameful, that.
It's disgusting. I'm one of them.